First, multiply like this. 10 multiplied by 3, 30. Minus 5 multiplied by 2, 10. 5 multiplied by 10, 50. Here, 30 minus 10, 20. The last digit is 0, therefore eliminate. Okay. Finish.